the integrity and the trust and confidence in the Bedford Police Department clearly is shaken here by these allegations.
Bedford police say they're investigating one of their own officers about a TikTok video created in uniform and apparently while on duty.
I can tell you that I'm deeply concerned, always deeply concerned, when any member of the public perceives or in fact feels that a member of the Bedford Police Department is not acted or is acting inappropriately.
News 9 received a video allegedly of a Bedford police officer with the caption, "How the media slash liberals want the police to be." It goes on to show an officer in uniform looking like he's pretending to respond to violent emergency calls and then asking people not to shoot or stab people, and when they don't comply, he pretends to simply drive away. Another TikTok video involving the officer and another officer joke about making TikTok videos while cruiser emergency lights are on.
I first became aware of an allegation of misconduct by at least one officer on Saturday morning from an individual who wrote an email. I can promise the public that we're going to look at this carefully, and we're going to look at this with a great degree of scrutiny. And fair and impartiality, and always with the public's concern utmost and foremost in our minds.
As to whether the officer could be fired for the videos,
we have to look at what the content is and what the allegations are and balance those allegations against the rules, department policies, and procedures.
One of the officers is on paid administrative leave, and another officer is in an internal affairs investigation. In Bedford, Jessica Moran, WMUR News 9.